is happening in this area is what is happening in Isha, is what is happening in Benin. In Benin, we are nice in the dark. I'm not a PC over the other day. Let's watch the game one way. Over at Philip. No, you're going to be. No, you're going to be. So, Oba Bini, you can disown here. Opura ye. Opura nawe. So what I don't want you to do, I want to assure our people, the government that is coming will restore the standard of roads that will be driving any of the roads that will be on this side. Look at why here. Whatever they are doing now, so that they go and they pay, they collect the money and put it in their pocket. They are just sharing money and doing nothing. Make no one. Between me and God, are they here at Moving Member, etc., about 5.6 billion? But he can make sure he secured their future. Their children will get promotion higher than themselves. I also want to thank the bishop, the man of God, the bishop that will be sharing in this Anglican church, for allowing us to use this place. You can see the way the world is. The school that I built, as governor, I'm not allowed to enter.
Many people that came from different locations are now moving back, going back to their houses. This is GTV Africa. I promise to bring to you everything that is going on around here. As soon as you get to another location, you are going to be joined together with us. We will bring you what is going on all there. Continue to share it. Let others see what is going on around you. Control of the environment, and you can see the way they are hanging, right?